tree, causing a commotion, hoping for a harmony. Open in the ocean, soaping my soliloquy. Lyrical ocean, probing probability. Chaos and corruption, open your divinity. Every day is motion, open your virginity. Power in emotion, soldering salinity. Blind through the slipstream, trap the feeling. Blind through with dead beams, hide the gleaming. Tied through the rip seams, seal the dreaming. Fly through your deep dreams, catch the meaning. Cry through your sleep teams, with the appealing. Right through your tip gleams, with the revealing. Wide through your strip seams, to be sealing. Your seemingly reeling team of dream demons.
So, spiritual or material part of man, moral and emotional part of man, vital principle and mental powers of animals, including man, animated or essential parts, embodiment of moral and intellectual qualities, disembodied spirit. Spirit, animating or vital principles, intelligent or immaterial part of man, soul, person viewed as possessing this, rational or intellectual being not connected with material body, disembodied soul, incorporeal.
Shut my eyes and peer inside the blindness of the skin, my vision looking inward through the darkness, but the colors like I'm searching for an energy that's taken all that deep within a certain kind of power that some people say may be divine. Now I'm looking through emotion, thoughts and deepest dreams, scanning through the memories and potent cells inside my mind. I'm wandering through thoughts of time where nothing's really getting seen, and all I know is time is but in the end these thoughts are mine. Energy that's fighting individuality that separates a man from madness, because what mind is this, a force that cannot be defined. Then you find no duality, one come between the spirit and the body left behind. So now I feel the final part of me that cannot die, a part of me that hides inside the further multi-human host, an energy that cannot stop, that cannot bleed, that cannot create the consciousness of the human ghost. Rising up and tidying your belief in self and servicing your spirits on the rise. You feel the calling of the coming tide.